Welcome back to my channel. At for today's video, I'm going to teach you on how to remove the restriction on your Facebook account. Okay, so ginawa ko to nung na-restrict ang aking Facebook account at nag-okay naman siya after 24 hours yung sa akin. So my restriction is 3 days. Pero nag-okay ulit ang aking Facebook 24 hours after kong ginawa itong process na ito. Okay, so keep watching hanggang masundan ang ating steps. At kung bago ka sa channel na ito, don't forget to like and subscribe. And click the notification bell para lagi kang ma-update sa mga new videos natin. Okay, so let's start. So, dito sa ating cellphone, let's go to Facebook and then click natin yung 3 lines dito sa side. And let's go to our profile. And then, makikita dito na account restricted, sabi niya. Okay, so let's see why. Click natin tong see why. And then, ito, makikita natin yung reason bakit na-restrict yung ating Facebook. So, sa akin, dahil sa airsoft na binebenta ko, bawal. Kasi parang totoong baril yung mga yon. So, I am restricted for 3 days. At balik tayo sa dito sa 3 lines sa taas. And then, punta tayo sa help and support. Okay? And then, dito tayo sa report a problem. Ayan. And then, continue to report a problem. Okay, so creating report and then dun tayo sa profile. Okay, so dito gagawa tayo ng simple confirmation letter sa Facebook team. Okay, so kunyari ito. Okay, yan. And then, dun tayo sa camera roll, pero in-screenshot ko yung profile picture kanina na nagpapakita na restricted yung account ko. So, ito siya. And then, click natin yung send sa taas. Okay, send. And then, yan. Let's just wait for 24 hours. Okay. Hanggang bumalik na sa dati yung ating Facebook. Okay, so ganyan lang kasimple guys. And thank you for watching.